Peace at last.
No rest for the wickedly awesome.
Shit!
Oh, Nelly. Fucker's fast.
You don't say. Let's see you go through this. Not gonna let me go, huh? Have it your way. Thank you.
space left in your rusty guts for a logic unit, was there?
Sky Ricky Tick. Besides, it'll take a month to get the UE fleet here. We need to take them down, here and now, while they're vulnerable. Those ships never came up on our radar. That means they've made an FTL jump straight into the rock. The precision it took to pull that off must have bled the ships dry of Prometheum. That's why they've been so mum lately. They're refueling.
Seriously, Jack. What can we do other than die trying?
Raw Prometheum reacts to high pressure, right? How about a Voris mothership crashing at 10 Gs?
Bye-bye, Voris fleet. They see the fireworks back on Earth.
Let's get to it. Iris, calculate a route to the station's docking tower.
Jack?
What?
There's a reason for this track being blocked off. Lock, save the rails and we have to go.
Now you tell me?
Time to jump ship.
A little heads up next time.
Located on the hill.
chest beating and such a glass chin.